getting a word here, my dear, if you please. It feels like we might be here for a long while, so I might just pull up a chair at a bar in a different town, because I'm not down with you running around. And frankly, I'm too tightly wound to communicate with you right now about this. Turn to the very last page of that book you keep in your bag, and tell me how this story ends. I sure hope it's keen. As literature goes, this is closer to a magazine, with a page torn out with a fragrant sample used to be. Paper cut, but I won't bleed. Just turn the page for me. It feels like we might be here for a long while, so I might just pull up a chair at a bar in a different town, because I'm not down with you running around. And frankly, I'm too tightly wound to communicate with you right now about this. Sometimes there's a blank page at the end, so we don't know how the story ends.